Hey, I'm Brent. You're watching Steam Culture. Today's episode is super critical. That's right. You're going to want to see this. Stay tuned. Hey, thanks for joining us on Steam Culture. We're going to be talking about plastic recycling today. In the U.S. alone, we probably send about 40 to 50 million tons to the landfill. And all estimates say that only about 15% of that gets recycled. Well, that's what we're going to talk about today. And there's a new kid in town on the recycling block, and it uses supercritical steam. Well, here's what you need to know about supercritical steam. That really only happens above the critical point, which is what makes it super. And that happens above 3,200 PSI, which they use a lot of that in power generating stations. What makes it supercritical is that vapor and water, they exist in the same space, which doesn't happen before that. This steam is so powerful that it's able to do something that's never been done before. Now, here's what you need to know about recycling, or what they call mechanical recycling. It takes all this plastic, all right, and it shreds it and it breaks it down. And basically what they're doing is they're creating a substandard plastic from the original form, and they make something else with it. Maybe a water bottle, maybe a K-cup. And then it goes back to the landfill again. Well, at some point, you just can't do anything with the plastic. Here's where the supercritical steam and the newest technology makes a drastic difference. It creates an endless loop. They use that supercritical steam to heat the plastic to a reactive mode. It can cut those bonds. It basically creates all new bonds. They're making all new plastic. So when this water bottle goes to the landfill, they will heat it to such a temperature that they're going to be able to make new plastic. And then they'll just keep making new products. And the idea with the technology, again, is that it's an endless loop of plastic. Once you make a water bottle, you're never going to have to make that water bottle again. I thought that was extremely interesting. So we'll put some links down below for you guys to follow along with that technology. It's supposed to come online in Northern England around the end of 2022. So we'll keep an eye on that for you. So hope you've enjoyed the episode this week. We'll have something new for you next week. We got shorts. We got longer episodes. We got all kinds of stuff. So enjoy all of it. See you next time.